more like a mom makeup tutorial.
You know, some days you feel so good in your own skin, but it's okay if you wanna change the body that you came in. Cause you look greatest when you feel like a damn queen. We're all just playing a game in a way, trying to win that life. Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls.
For a television show that no one has ever seen.
Hey guys, I am going to be doing a makeup tutorial, more like a mom makeup tutorial. I have my kids here. Shoot, my kids are naked. I better get them dressed. Hold on. My kids are always naked. Alright guys, I am back. I got my naked kids dressed. This is Kennedy. Say hi, Kennedy. Hi. What's on your wrist, Kennedy?
My little toy.
You gotta talk loud.
My little toy.
Okay, so we are going to put on mommy's makeup. Good job. Okay. Kennedy is learning her letters in school. Okay, so before we realized that the kids were naked, because my kids are always naked, okay, Kennedy, if you keep doing that, remember, it's going to make the focus go in and out, and I don't want it to do that, please. Okay, first thing we did was, oh, maybe that'll make the focus go in there too. MAC primer, all over the face, the best lotion. I used to not use this when my face was really dry and my makeup would look all like all dry and cakey and spotty and gross. Okay, so that all over, and then we went to this with this brush. This is my favorite concealer brush. I actually don't know if they have it anymore, and I don't know if this is concealer. Studio Sculpt. That's what I use. This is like, I don't know, you have MAC brushes so long they'll like, oh look, they're kind of still indented. It's number, I don't know. Okay, but this brush with this, we did it all over the face. Okay, and now we are going to do my contour and my concealer. So I usually get MAC contour, but we did Anastasia this time because they didn't have it in stock. So, Kennedy, remember what we talked about. We did Anastasia and MAC. Okay, so we are going to do, Kennedy, could you hold these please? Thank you, assistant. Please hold.
Please hold.
What am I looking at? I just realized I didn't know what I was looking for. What? Oh, I found it. Okay, we got, this is what I use for my concealer. I go like under the eye and then I blend with this side. This actually came, you almost broke my glass bottle of concealer and I would have been really mad at you. Okay, this came in my Urban Decay Naked 2 palette and it's my favorite for my concealer. That's probably like so wrong, but I'm not a makeup artist, so I just do what feels right for me. Okay, and I'm using this brush, 130. What is the problem? Can you guys sit down? We're in the middle of the video here. That was your spot? Okay, can you let her have her spot? You sit right here. Okay, well then, you guys share. Come on. You're not holding this right now.
I'm holding.
Okay, then come sit right here. I had stuff for you to hold and you ninja dove. Okay, so we're using this brush for the contour. Okay. Hold this. Where's the stuff I asked you to hold? Kennedy, sit back down. I want to make sure it's getting you. Okay, so, okay, Kennedy. We are right in the middle of contouring. What?
Contouring.
I'm hot, baby. Why do you want the fan off? I'm hot. Okay, so we're using Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is... It's off. Quiet, please.
Mommy. Stop it.
It has to stop spinning and slow down. Please be quiet. This is Mink from Anastasia Hill and Hill's Foundation. What happened? Okay, so I'm sitting here, what the kids put this on, and I'm like, what the heck, is this a movie? It doesn't have the lines going across it, so it's so weird that it doesn't here, but I'm like, oh my god, this is a Christmas fireplace channel, where you just sit and watch a fireplace. And then all of a sudden, I look up in the corner, and that elf in the top right corner slid across the shelf and back. I bet it'll do it again. So freaking creepy. Like, what is this? Do people put this on their channel and watch this? It's gonna go. Dude, maybe I was tripping.
What?
Maybe mommy was just tripping. How much? Oh, told you. Creepy. Elf on the shelf. See that? That's what happens when we all go to sleep. The elf moves.
Yes.
This channel is creepy. Officially creep Christmas channel. Get over, please. Okay, we're having technical difficulties. I'm not sure what happened, but I was showing you, I use Mac ProLongWear, what did I say it was? NC15. I use this little brush, I put it under my eyes here, well, hair, under my eyes here, good job, showing this is my little sample girl, whatever that's called, okay, putting it here, Nois, are you contouring over there? Okay, and up here, like I was saying, I don't know if it was filming a second ago, but I don't know, oh my god, that was a mess. What, baby? What? Can you go grab that for her, please? Good job. I don't know if you're supposed to do this before you do. So sometimes I do my. Oh, help her get some more out of there, please. Sometimes I do my eyebrows first, sometimes I do this first. If anybody knows which order it's actually supposed to go in, I'd love to know for sure. I don't wear eyeshadow, so I don't do a lot of things in order because I don't wear eyeshadow. Okay, but now that it's all over my eyes, my eyelashes, because my kids are distracting me, I'm going to flip the brush around and blend it in. So I actually just started doing this not too long ago. Willow, you're gonna fall. I just started doing this not too long ago because I would always have my makeup come off just like right underneath my eyes right here, as well as when I would wear bottom mascara. It would, you guys, you're shaking the camera. Get away from the camera, please. When I would wear bottom mascara, it would like get stick to my, really like soft concealer. I really don't know the technical term for whatever your face makeup is. I think what I'm putting on right now is concealer. Yeah, this is concealer. I don't know what the, I think it's foundation is the technical term. But yeah, so back to where I was, so blending. So it looks like I got a little bit more on this side than this side, so I'm gonna do a little bit more on this side. Oh, and of course, I can never get like a little bit to come out of that bottle. It's always like a full squirt or a not.
We gonna
Okay, now that we look crazy,
you'll know
okay, so, ta-da, we are gonna move on to our contour. Hey, who stole the contour brush? Penelope, oh, I got it. Okay. It is hot here. Okay, so we are gonna do some Indian warrior lines. Funny story. So one day we were on our way to a wedding. Penelope, that's loud. Turn that off, please. You can't have that by the camera. They're not gonna be able to hear me. Please get that away from the camera. Hey, please get that away from the camera. Are you listening? Yeah, that's the fan. Okay, so hold on, let me start a new clip. Okay, here we go. 17 times the charm. So, hello. Shush. Okay, I already told you about this. We're gonna blend it, do some warrior lines. Oh, I was telling you a funny story. So one day me and Brandon were on our way to a wedding. He accidentally forgot his phone, so we didn't have enough time for him and I to both drive back. So we had to drop me and the kids off at Los Gordos and have my sister come pick the kids up. And him raced back to the house while I grabbed us some food. And I ran in with all my contour lines on, so I usually do a couple more. I'm just going fast today because I feel like we're not gonna ever make it through this video with the kids. So I had some lines up here. I had two on my nose, one down here, two on my cheeks, and I was like walking through Los Gordos thinking, gosh, why is everybody staring at me? I had on these pants with like slits up the sides. I'm like, geez, everybody's staring at me because of my pants. No, they were staring at me because I came in with warrior paint all over my face, just like super confident, like no big deal, nothing's wrong. It was hilarious. I wish I had a GoPro on and like, or like there was footage in the store of like that day. That was so funny, but okay, so we're gonna do this. Kennedy, please don't do that again. I'm gonna make you go out in front of the camera again. What, baby? What's wrong? I don't see a problem, baby. What? What? I'm looking, honey. It's because it's tilted down. Tilt it up. What happened to my sharpener? This is why I actually enjoy doing my makeup in the car, because I don't have any kids around me. My makeup doesn't disappear as I'm doing it. I go through downtown, so I just like do everything at each stoplight. It's like super good, like an eyebrow at one stoplight, an eyebrow at the other stoplight. It's actually really nice, really convenient. Cause I think doing my makeup with these kids around and it vanishing and getting lost and chewed on and my brushes get soaking wet from Willow slobbering. Oh look, there's a brush over there. My contour brush is now on the floor over there. Thank you, Kennedy. So the next time I went to do my makeup, I'd have like no makeup in my bag. Okay, so we're gonna move on to the brizzles. Okay, so I'm telling you guys, I'm not a makeup artist, so I don't know any of the right ways to do this. This is just how I've taught myself, and I get complimented on my makeup and asked to do tutorials, so this is what I am doing. Okay, so then we're gonna do a line. So I plucked my own eyebrows. You wanna try to find like an arch in your eyebrow and like roll with it, and then try to like bring this up a little higher underneath your arch. Well, that's what I do. That's what I've always done. So find your arch. What are you guys doing? When you have Irish twins, they will be like little demon twins that fight over everything because they're not the same age. So they're like, Penelope thinks she's big. Willow's little. Willow like wants to take everything from Penelope. I guess real twins probably do the same thing, and siblings. But I feel like because they're like a year apart, it's like Penelope wants a binky, so she steals Willow's. Like, Willow still gets a binky because she's more of a baby. But yeah. Okay, so this is why it's a mom makeup tutorial, because we're talking about kids in between. Okay, so I found my peak going down from the peak. Then we're going to start a little bit in from the front. I'm not very good at this. I'm not very good at this, so I go in like a little bit. I know people do like a really like soft front hair into like a hard line, but I'm really bad at that. So going from there, I'm going in. For some reason, I think it's better when I'm like right on top of the mirror that I can like lean into. What, Penelope? Okay, are you dying? Supposed to lay down for a nap and you didn't?
No.
Now it's, were you supposed to take a nap?
No.
You weren't?
No.
You don't take naps?
No.
Are you supposed to have that binky?
No.
Why do you have it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go lay down for a nappy.
No.
Oh, well, aren't you sassy pants? And be quiet for my video, please. So, back to the eyebrows. Whoa, you're gonna lose all my stuff. Stop, go play with the toy. Kennedy, they can't hear me talking when you're singing, baby, okay? Okay, so, oh gosh, that's not very good. Oh, well. No, you're not having that makeup, so stop. No, no. Sure, take the phone. Okay. So, I never get ready with one of these type of mirrors. I get ready in my car mirror most of the time. Or I sit in front of my big giant mirror and lean until I'm like this close. And it's really hard with one hand because usually I like hold my eyebrow. Okay, good enough. So, I am obsessed with
these lipsticks. Here's a ginormous
piece. You guys need to go over there, please. You're sharing it until the next orange. Okay, then go over there and time out, please. Kennedy? Penelope, you know why you're like this? Because you need a nap. So go lay down. Eat your orange and mind your business. Okay, time out.
Wow. I love me.
Please don't make me stand up from this video and give you a timeout. Anybody have kids going through terrible twos? I just want to tell you that I'm sorry. That you feel like I feel. Okay. So we're gonna do this like, let's go with this like really bright pinky color from Anastasia. It's called Dolce or Dolce or like Dulce. I don't know. I heard somebody say Dulce and then I was like, oh gosh, is it Dulce? I've been saying Dolce. Hey, get out of the camera, stinky. Okay. Oh wait, I do lipstick last. See, they're distracting me. Okay, so I do lipstick last because sometimes I'm like eating while I'm like doing my makeup. Okay, so we're gonna take, actually just the other day while I was doing my makeup, my kid stole my kabuki brush. My kabuki brush is what I usually use. Oh my god, now my other brush is gone too. You guys, where are all my brushes? Now I'm missing more brushes. Give me this. Oh, here it is. Oops. Sorry guys. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna improvise with this brush. This is an e.l.f. brush. This is like, I don't know, I think you can get e.l.f. at like the dollar store, Walmart, something. It just kind of reminded me of my kabuki brush. Kabuki brushes are the ones without the stick. It's just like a big fat bottom handle and it's like really fat and good for like this. So this is what I use to go over like my concealer and my contour. Just like an extra little layer of soft so you don't look so shiny. So I just go over my whole face. Okay. Oh, and then like, and I just like blend down, make sure I don't have any like huge blending marks. And then,
I just got this really pretty MAC blush. It's like a peachy color. So I love this. Penelope, you just had my blush brush a minute ago. What happened to it? Kennedy, do you see any brushes on the ground? It's a colorful brush. Can you guys help me find it? It looks like this on the stick. Yes, thank you. Okay, so Willow, stop grabbing. So we're gonna get a little bit of this. And going to, so I go like right here with my blush. So I go like right in the inside, like blending right here. So like this. I try to leave like my contour this way, or sometimes I'll even take bronzer and like bronze up into the corner. I just use my brush for like my cheeky areas, but not on my cheekbone. So like right below my cheekbone, right in here. So like making that little bit of a, cause I have a really wide face, making that like, oh, I'm skinny, face look. So, done with that. Hey, don't take your hair out. No. Okay, so I got this from MAC the other day. It's so pretty. Kennedy, please stop. I'm not gonna say it again. I've said it 5 times. So we'll do a video of you or something and you can sprint in front of the camera, but right now I'm doing a makeup tutorial. So this is the Hyper Real Glow from MAC. It's amazing. It's got 3 different highlighters. Some days I use a certain one, but right now I'm just mixing them all.
No!
How'd she get that open? Give me it now. I can't believe you just did that. That was gonna be bad. That doesn't come off of the couch. Stop. Okay, and proceed. Can you guys hear me? So I'm gonna just go with the highlighter, like right over the cheekbones. That was kind of a lot because I forgot to blow my brush off and my kid started crying. I'm gonna go like right here, gonna go right here, a little line down the middle of the nose. And stop! We're gonna try to wrap this video up because we're having a meltdown. So lastly, we're gonna do... Yeah, try to hide your face since you did it again. We're gonna do lipstick. I try to overline my lips like just a little bit. Everyone who sees me in person probably notices. I feel like you can't super notice in pictures. I mean, maybe some people can, but I feel like if you can't afford lip filler and you want that little bit of extra look on your lips, I've noticed a few of my friends doing it lately, and I only notice when I'm like really close to them and it looks really good. And like, I even noticed like, gosh, their lips look good today. And then when I looked up close, they were overdrying a little bit. So you wanna make sure you use a nice, thick, like matte lipstick, like this one here, Anastasia Beverly Hills. So, this is mind your own business, please. Put the lipstick on.
Lipstick right there.
Hey, you guys are gonna throw the camera off. Can you sit back now, please? Okay, so. Just like all even matte. Oh my god, you have lipstick all in your ear. Check that out. Okay. Ta-da! We're gonna be done for now. I know I could do like other things, like mascara and all that, but we're gonna be done. My kids are losing them. Thank you guys. Subscribe to our channel. Hit the subscribe button below. We're gonna have more chaos and more fun coming up in the next couple weeks. I know we've been slacking lately, but that's just because thank you for watching our video. Yell so they can hear you over the baby.